the beginnings for me as an artist have always been in stuff that I could hold and feel and interact with. I want to be able to use my hands the way they were built to be used.
As an artist, every stroke is essential to the spirit, the emotion. Each stroke has its own personality.
Learning is more effective when you're writing than when you're typing. Math is something that's really challenging to do with a keyboard.
The convergence of the software and the hardware, it's bringing us back to our origins of creativity.
When I picked up the new Surface Pen, it felt really natural.
When I'm doing the strokes, I don't have to worry about it being not natural enough or it being too artificial.
And the pressure sensitivity makes it feel that much more tactile, real, and responsive.
It really feels like you're holding a brush pen.
A lot of the hard work that we've done over the years is now being realized with the Surface devices.
The magic in Fluid Math is that it brings handwritten math to life. It's the familiar experience that we've had with paper and pencil, but enhanced.
We're removing a lot of barriers between the artists and the work. Dreaming something up and then having it be in front of you. It's helping us move forward faster.
I love what I see artists doing with Photoshop. It just gives me just an amazing sense of pride and appreciation and awe and wonder.
As artists and creatives, it's elevated us to be able to do things that we couldn't before.